Hello, welcome. We are going to try a new game from DC and see what you think about it. Kinda solo version and me, Mr. Double O Parkinson, or the crazy clone, the founder of the crazy clone. I'm going to try this. See how it works. It's actually a free DCL that you can download from the workshop or the store. Actually, I don't know. Crazy. Yeah, we'll see how it works. My medication is quite okay right now, so I'm trying my best. I have a little bit problems to talk, but we'll try. Actually, I'm not sure if we're gonna have any background music, but I think so. I hope so. Now we are finding a match. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm playing with my Xbox controller, so I have modified a little bit for the game. Oh, this is exciting. I feel like a birthday boy. Early access alpha. GameZ. Survival GameZ. Actually, it's a very old concept from Arma times, which we have seen in PUBG and all the other games. King of the Hill was the first version, I think. Something like that. Actually, I don't care as long as it gives me some pleasure. Gaming is it's cool for me. And I'm still not sure if match found. Yeah, but. Ooh. You are playing a modded version of this game, which may change gameplay, performance, and stability. I'm so stable. Oh, I'm shaking right now. And if you hear some squirking sounds, it's my shear, it's a handicap shear, and it needs a little bit of oiling. So please oil me up and all this stuff. Oh shit. Hello. Hello. I'm Cornholio. Cornholio. No, Cornholio. Ruski Cornholio. Ruski Cornholio. Да. Actually, I'm a 007 with license to kill. Nah. I'm Mr. 00 Parkinson from the craziz clone. I think I'm going crazy. Still waiting for players. Hello. I'm Mr. 00 Parkinson from Sweden. Fighting for the craziz clone. Yeah. You bet I am. You funny guys. Okay, here we go. 2, 1. Geronimo! Oh, ah. Hello. I can show me yours if you show me mine. Same for you. Oh, you look like my dad. Hello, dad. Please be kind to daddy. Ah. Yeah, here you go. For king and queen. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Actually, this game is in three stages. I have read about it some. So if you manage to leave the first stage, you will be moved to another area. You have to move yourself, but not die on the core. Wait, then you get to another area, and then you get to the third. Like, it's the end game. It's like they see all the weapons and stuff, but it's restricted area. Shit, I'm shaking like shit. Not good. So this is the first time. Ah. Oh. Shit, I'm shaking like a leaf on a little tree. Please jump. Oh. Oh, no. I need it. Yes, 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 yes. I'm gonna stay in here. Gonna stay in here. I'm a little coward. Oh, I'm gonna need that. And I'm not here. Okay. Oh, I'm shaking. Say it like this. This. Oh. If I start bleeding, I can pick myself quickly. I always have a second slot, this one. Yeah. I'm still alive. Okay, this is very coward of me, but you can hear I shake, I control. Damn, I hate this fucking disease. Some coffee. Bum 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 bum. Ah. Please give me a weapon. I take the rest here. What was that? A sexy beast. Let me see that bun. Ooh, been working out. Yeah. So this is Ed today. The craziest one. Acting coward. This is the first time I played this game. I don't want to be the first one to die. Actually, without my controller, I couldn't play the game right now because I'm so shaking. Shaking bacon. Oh shit, that's close. Ah. the factory every small hour. Let's find some place to reload this shit. Okay, figure out how to reload this. See, I think I got ammo here. What? Did you? Oh shit. Thank you. Okay, so it's that easy. In the real DC, you have to unpackage the shells, put it in your gun. God, motion. Okay. Oh, shit, I need to go in the magazine. Okay, should I snap someone? I actually think it's got a built-in map also. Yeah, and here we are. Here is my marker. Here's the second place you go to, phase 2. So I'm actually quite good. So when the timer runs out, you have to run there or get there before. There's some markers down there also, I think, and if you're outside of them, your head blows up because of the nice little color you got with explosive hit. Like in Pliskin, what is it called? Escape from New York, I think. Great movie. I think you got an 80s version of it with Kurt Russell, and a new version that sucked. Big dong. Big poopy dong. Okay. Sounds like me from a bar run back in the 90s. I want banana. Six minutes. Okay. No one remembers the coward.
What do you have?
What? A pistol. Nice. Oh, I love it, I see. Okay, the long rifle, I always have it the second slot. The handgun, I always have it in first position. Lock and load, motherfuckers. I'm shaking like shit, but I'm still alive. Okay, let's check out the map. Okay, I'm at the. Okay, if I pass the track there, I have to be safe. I have to be in like here in some minutes. Yeah, we do our best. No one remembers the couch. This is it. Double O Park song from the craziest clone. Yep, here we go. I think I see the railway tracks up here. And jump! Crisscross, make a jump! Jump! Daddy Mac and Mac Daddy, I think they go crisscross with their pants backwards. I thought they were so cool when I was little guy. I'll see. Okay, here's the marking. No, not safe. Shit, I'm so screwed. Yeah. Run. Where the fuck should I pass? Oh, no, let me... Hell, you don't. Okay, where am I? I should be right over here. Can I mark it? Had to run some. Boom, 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 chicklock, lock, boom. I hear someone coming. I hear footsteps everywhere. More. Have you seen my mommy? There's a wire, electric wire. Ah, shit. Oh, there. Okay, I'm here. I need to go. I have to run. You run him all. No, it's down there. I have fired one single shot. I lost. Oh, yeah. That's okay for me. Play starts. Again, kills. Exit, yes. That was all for me. Now it's medication time for me. Glad to play this new Survivor GameZ from DLC Survivor GameZ. Bye bye, and see you later. Yes. Exit. You see, I'm shaking. And bye bye from now. I'll be back soon.